Welcome to Tim's Antique Trains.
All right. Today we're going to take a look at two TYCO trains that are almost identical. Not quite identical, but some of the parts are exactly the same between these two, and some are not. So we'll take a look at the differences, and then we will run the trains on my two-track racetrack main line. For starters, I have twin Santa Fe 5628 diesel locomotives. Now, I have done my TYCO video on this set already, so if you haven't seen that, please go check it out. Okay, so we have two engines. Now, the rolling stock. Here we are with a pair of matching Burlington Northern plug door boxcars. These are identical. They're both made by TYCO. And I happen to have another one which will not be featured in the trains, but this one is an older Burlington boxcar that was made in the USA. The other two Burlington boxcars were actually made in Hong Kong, but not this one. It does not indicate that. This one is slightly older and has a different font on the TYCO logo printed on the bottom of the frame. Next, we're going to look at these two cars. We have two Texaco tank cars. One of them is in slightly better shape and has the ladder up to the dome. The other one is missing all the ladders and railings. Otherwise, these are both in very good shape. One is a little dirty. I believe that is where the similarities end between our two trains. This is a TYCO Union Pacific gondola, which I have loaded with some metal objects and nails to weight it down, otherwise it tends to derail. Now our other train is going to feature a car that at first glance looks the same, but it is quite substantially different. This is made by Bachmann. The biggest noticeable differences are that the font is quite a bit smaller. And then on the bottom, it shows that this is made by Bachmann in China. And up next we have our auto loader car. Again, a TYCO original. I'm not going to tip it over as to spill all of the automobiles on it. This one I thought was made by Bachmann, but it is not labeled who made it, so I don't really know. This will be on our secondary train, and is I would consider it a new variation of the TYCO car. Now, last but not least, we have our cabooses. This is a TYCO Santa Fe red plastic caboose. Nothing terribly special about it. It is missing the chimney. Now, this one I thought was made by TYCO. If you notice, these two cabooses look identical, but what threw me off is that the one with the yellow lettering is not made by TYCO. Anyway, this one was actually made in Yugoslavia. Now, I believe that it was IHC that acquired some of the dyes and molds for TYCO products after TYCO stopped producing them. That's why these two cars are identical in their shapes, but one has yellow printing on it and the other has white. Okay, so that is the differences between these two trains. Now I'm going to assemble them and we will take them for a spin.
Thank you. Thank you.